So what do you think of this 3D crochet stitch? Its texture is created with a row of double crochet shells, then a row of front post double crochet stitches.